You know, we talk a lot about Disney having a really strong slate of blockbuster after blockbuster, but I think Warner Brothers has a really strong slate as well, as evidenced by the balancing act they had to do during Comic-Con with all their upcoming properties beyond the DCEU. For instance, you know, and even beyond their panel, like the Ninjago movie, for instance, had its own panel on Thursday, I believe. And I think it didn't get as quite as much attention as it probably would have liked, but it's a competitive convention. But then also It. I think It could have competed, but I think maybe they didn't want to be in the same space as Stranger Things because they're very similar properties. So while It had a press event at the convention, because all those journalists were assembled in one place, and also had like a Comic-Con experience for attendees, they stayed out of the global spotlight, and they're actually going to debut their trailer this week instead. I can't wait. And maybe they should have waited on the Ninjago trailer, but some of you did see it, and you liked it so much. You've been asking me nonstop since it debuted to react to it, and I apologize that I am late. But I can't wait to see it. I hope it is indeed that good. All right, let's take a look. They should be very happy they have such an engaged fan base. I think that's very encouraging. Okay.
Hey, Mom, could we talk about Dad?
What's my name?
Garbodon!
So, when you guys got together, was Dad always an evil warlord?
Okay, well, here it is. I got swept up. He had so many plans. He was so ambitious. He said he wanted to conquer the world. It must have been love. I thought it was a figure of speech. But if I had never met Garmadon, I would have never had you.
Here. Students, a true ninja knows when to fight and when to blend in the shadows. Unbelievable.
All right, guys, let's get Garmadon.
People are chanting. You can't catch me,
green ninja.
Watch this.
Where did that come from?
Hello, Dad.
Lloyd?
That's right, and it's Lloyd, Dad.
Cause baby, now we got bad.
Different.
It's okay, Lloyd. Nobody's
is that a build?
Perfect.
Yeah, but I feel like there's more to Garmadon that I need to know.
To understand your future, you must go back to your ninja roots. Your dad was a ninja too.
Oh! Lloyd, you hear that? We've awakened the unstoppable beast. Meowthra.
Ready to risk your life for Ninjago.
Ninjago!
I don't know if this is a voice cast that really needs.
I haven't felt this good in a long time.
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, I think it was my arm. Is it bad? Is it bad? I don't want to look. Scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
Oh, I'd say it's about a 7 point. Arm ripped off.
That looks excellent. They gave a lot away. But, you know, as I said the other day, I have faith. I've never had a trailer that I felt gave away too much of the movie. But that is a big, you know, to give away both. I think you have to give away the cat. I like how that little Lego guy's eyes light up. And I think that's interesting. I think the Lego, you know, Lego Batman didn't have this, but I loved in the Lego movie, you know, acknowledging that these are toys that people play with. So the idea that you know, whoever's playing with these, you know, Legos has a cat is hilarious. So I think that could be a lot of fun. But I don't know if I would have given away that they work together. This movie actually comes out pretty darn soon. It comes out in late September. But I think maybe I would have held off on that if I had my druthers, you know. But I think that it looks funny. It looks good. It doesn't look like a laugh riot. But I don't watch Ninjago. But this isn't based on the show anyway. Like I really love the Lego Batman trailers. Although I ended up not loving the movie because it went against a lot what I think Batman stands for. But so maybe I'll have an easier time with this. Also, is it cheating that the plants are real? Unless they're actually like in someone's backyard, that would be kind of cool. Now that I think about it, that would be really cool. I would like that. It would kind of start to take on like a Toy Story sort of feel. But I was amazed when they showed the landscape. I was like, is that a build, you know, with the mountains? And it doesn't look like it's a build. So I've mixed emotions about that. You know, and the water obviously isn't a build, which they have. They've always used, come to think of it, real water in the Lego movies, but the waves are a build? This is tough. These rules are tough. But I'm definitely going to see it. It looks like a lot of fun, and I think Dave Franco is a great choice. And I think that Justin Theroux, a.k.a. Mr. Jennifer Aniston, although I don't think... Did they make it legit? Did they make it legal? But anyway, he's not like a big draw, although I think he is doing a nice job with the voice work. So what did you think? Does it look good to you? Are you excited? Are you planning to see it? And what do you think of all the reveals? Thank you for everyone again who asked me to watch this. I had a lot of fun. I hope you did too. And you can check out some more videos right now.